Jellyfish reproduction is fascinating. They have a two-stage life cycle, the polyp stage and the medusa stage. In the polyp stage, they can reproduce asexually by budding, which is like cloning. However, when they are mature jellyfish, or medusae, they reproduce sexually by releasing eggs and sperm into the water to create larval jellyfish called planulae. These planulae then settle on a surface and grow into new polyps, starting the cycle all over again. Nature's pretty amazing, right?